mayor of Manton Park, you know.
Yes. Robert and I met on the Lido deck on the Field de France. He amused me with stories of his father's oil interests. He spooned briefly, then he deposed.
So, you won't be returning to the stage?
Ever? I shan't.
You shan't?
I shan't.
Can I quote you on that?
Of course. One more question. Yes?
Why in the world would anybody put olives in a Gibson?
I got a question. Why would you give up the footlights when you know full well you got grease paint in your veins?
Victor, please.
Janet, I'm begging you. Dump the mug. Stay with the Follies. I'll give you anything you want. I'll even put your name above mine on the marquee.
Oh, Victor, if you think this was about vanity, you couldn't be more wrong. I don't want to show off no more. I don't want to sing tunes no more. I don't want to write moves no more. I don't want to show off.
Yeah.